Press the 2 button.
Okay.
Now, next part is a tricky one. So what you gotta do, you're gonna press the 9 button.
How?
Figure it out.